Uh-huh.
Yves St Laurent.
Obviously.
Yves St Laurent, one of life's little consolations.